This is the piece we referred to earlier in the session. We're going to play it for you now. It is called Prelude, Fugue, and Riffs. It's in three short continuous sections, a prelude for the brass alone, then a short fugue for the five saxophones, and then riffs for everybody. In one way or another, it uses all the elements we have been discussing during this time. I hope you will feel in it some of the special beauty of jazz that I felt when I was writing the piece. And I hope that our investigation of jazz today will help you see a little more clearly why I think of this piece as a serious piece of American music.